haircut that is not complicated and is more forgiving when you go longer periods between haircuts. Find a hairdresser in locations that you frequent often, like when you're visiting friends and family. And lastly, take a picture of what you want your hair to look like when you're looking your best, front and back.
Take it with you when you go to your hair appointment.
And that way, it gives your new hairstylist something to go off of.